Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have a great day. We are going to continue the Resident Evil 7. So let's get this sorted. Why the hell am I making a lot of noise? Don't even get damaged, buddy.
Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just...
He's not that much a bad guy.
She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
If we saved Zoe, we're not going to see this, you know? I don't know if we save Zoe coming here or not, but...
Where the fuck are you?
Yeah, we don't have our items. I'm not sure if we choose save Zoe. Save Zoe and coming here and see Mia and stuff. So I guess that's important to save Mia. I still don't know how the hell my hand is working. Cut our hand, to put it back, and that's what. Yeah, I can carry a lot. Yeah, I shouldn't put that coin in the box, man. Holy shit. Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the baker's son Lucas to an unknown third party. Okay, guys, is automatically coming here.
That's just great. We've had reports in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates. If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Okay, that's good. We have a lot of stuff. But let's see where we can bring her. I'm actually good with pistol. Maybe we need this. That's everything we want. So... ship soap lab. Okay. I have only 3 coins, so I better try to open this gun. If I can, because still need one more. I don't think so. I have anything else to use there. Okay, I don't have so. Water we can. You go now. Holy shit, a lot of these guys. That's really bad. If I bring that submachine gun, that's going to be better, I guess. I'm going to need it. Pretty sure there are going to be a lot of enemies down there. Okay. Have a lot of herb. Let's bring everything we can. I really don't care. I just want to use my stuff. It's kinda end of the game, so doesn't matter. Don't make that. That's good. That's great. So let's go. We have a lot of shotgun ammo. We have a submachine gun and really yeah, let's go. There's a lot of these guys in here. Pretty sure there's an item here. Yeah. Let's go in. Okay, we're going down. Okay. Come here, buddy. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, that's work. Still, how the hell you're still alive? Go. Use that one bullet. Okay. What do you do with the pistol ammo? Faster than this, holy shit, I die. This guy died with the pistol ammo faster than this. Shotgun, I guess, doesn't work. Use the cipher for the boss. Holy shit. They come from nowhere. There's nothing there. Okay, that's not work. Wasn't sure that's not going to work, but I don't know, I take a risk. Good life, you know? Nothing anymore, I guess. Destroyed? Okay, good. I don't know how much destroyed have effect on this game, but we use a lot of it. Okay, I need to put something in here. Going to refuel it, I guess. Okay, we have another. That's good. Can I save Zoe like this? Nobody cares about Zoe. Okay. Don't bring knife with myself anymore. Need to bring a grenade launcher. Only have two bullets for it, but I guess that's good. I don't think so, I can make more. Put the head right. Okay, let's see. Four herb, a lot of ammo. So let's go. What is that? Okay, we don't need that one bullet and make heal for ourselves. About this, having heal is better because we have a lot of ammo. Okay, she's in here. Good. So maybe the reason you don't have family is because you're a fucking psychopath. Was trying to have sympathy with this girl, but I don't think so. That's going to work. So there's anything else in here. Okay. Let's go. Fuck, buddy. What the fuck? Have that much shotgun ammo anymore, but still very good. What the hell? Holy shit. They're really big. Bad idea. Come on, buddy, die! Finally! You even don't give us anything, holy shit. Yeah, I guess I loot everything here, right? There's not that much item there. Okay, that's good. Going to save. We're going forward. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, let's go.
I'm sure of it.
Been here before. We back to the house?
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Where the hell do I even have to go? What the fuck? Door still closed. Open this door.
I don't want to hurt you. I have to get guard. Okay, now I get it.
Get away! No, you don't!
time to quit, get a slip. Holy shit. She was that old lady. We're kinda close to the end of the game. I really don't want to end this part. I'm sure it's going to be a long video. Not move, so just have to shoot through this one. Ethan is not in a good situation. Come on, Ethan, you can do it, buddy. Nine bullet. I guess she's dead. She's a good guy. Okay. Guess it's going to be a 14-minute video. That's BSAA, I guess. They always do stuff like this. Field?
The fuck took you guys so long?
The hill?
Ethan?
Hello?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
Thank you.
say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
That's Umbrella, that's not the PSA. Holy shit.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
Let's try to make a white ass better. Umbrella is not going to do something good, believe me.
Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Resident Evil Biohazard. Okay. That was pretty damn good game, man. You still have cutscene, okay? Okay. How about don't get copyright for this? That's the end of it, not the cutscene or something like that. Going to skip it. Don't get the copyright on it. So we end Resident Evil on 6 hours and 28 minutes. That's good. Please. Another couple of weapons, couple of items. So there have a lot of DLC on this game, but I'm not sure which one of them have story or can play which one of them. But I'm going to record the all DLC, so don't worry. I hope you guys have a great day and see you soon. That was the end of the Resident Evil 7. Let's say after this I'm going to record their stories. DLC. Okay. Have a great day and see you soon. Peace out.